STEM concepts, science, technology, engineering, and math are incredibly important for women, but it's also important for society at large.
We all know that high tech is where it's at, so when these girls have a chance, they get to see what opportunities there are for them.
One of the big reasons that girls don't make it through to the STEM workforce is perception and stereotypes. Often there are other barriers. Some can be as simple as being able to see.
I was squinting a lot and I needed glasses. Once I had them, I started getting better at studying and could pay more attention in class.
It really helped me be able to see the board more, take notes, realize what's going on.
I was doing poorly in my classes. This was before I had glasses, so it wasn't until about halfway through my freshman year that I actually got some glasses, and suddenly I was allowed full participation in that STEM classroom. Success for ChickTech is the look on a girl's face when she builds a robot for the first time and realizes that's what she wants to do.
We work with community partners to ensure that we're creating an environment that's really engaging. So we can do anything from learning Python to learning game development. We really do the gamut.
They introduced us to a program called Scratch, and I was like, oh, I like being the boss of my own character.
As a kid, I didn't think tech was for me, and I think a program like ChickTech would have helped me realize that tech is a perfect place for me to be.
The girls in this program from ChickTech are getting huge opportunities, helping other girls, getting involved in the field.
It's important that we empower women to make sure that their path to STEM careers is as smooth as possible. We work with a lot of girls who don't have good access to vision care. If they did, they'd be able to change the world.